shooting on the court. Players and coaches have to be separated after the game's over. These two teams almost had an altercation the last time they met in the last regular season game. And Kent State's players being ushered off to the locker room by their coaching staff before a fight almost broke out during the post-game handshake. Let's see how the altercation may have begun. Akron is celebrating, and Perini is down on the floor. Michael Perini gets caught at the bottom of the Akron celebration. That certainly looks inadvertent. So Timovich tries to make sure that Perini is okay, and then a couple of Michael Perini's teammates take exception to the fact that he ended up at the bottom of their celebration.
And they have permanent record 9 long shots.